Onto this now, Chris, Hani Baragwanath Hospital alongside the iSchool African and Childhood Cancer Foundation have made a call for the public to be well informed on childhood cancer. This was emphasized today at the launch of the iSchool African iPad Learning Program at the hospital's Zakiti Nkosi Pediatric Hematology and Oncology Clinic. The program is intended to enhance the educational experience of pediatric oncology patients by giving them access to the world's best technology and educational resources during their treatment and extended hospital stays.
Sekwethule inyanga yokuqashisa ngesifo somdlavuza ezinganeni okwethula kohlelo iSchool Africa iPad Learning esibhedlela iChris Hani Baragwanath kuphiko lwezingane. Ongumphathi omkhulu walesi sibhedlela uDokotela uNthabise Ngqakhana uthi lolu hlelo luzolekelela izingane ezikulesi sibhedlela ngenxa yomdlavuza singasaleli emuva ezifundweni.
Today is actually very special because we have our partners CHOC, we have our partners iSchool Africa, who are going to bring education to those that are sick in bed. You can imagine if a child is diagnosed with cancer, close to a year even more than that. So this platform namhlanje between Chris Hani Bara, CHOC, and iSchool Africa is to say we are bringing comfort to you, we're bringing healing to you, and also bringing education to you.
Khona manjalo umphathi omkhulu wenhlangano ebhekelela izingane ezinesifo somdlavuza uthi ke kusakuningi okusamele kwenziwe ukufundisa kabanzi ngomdlavuza ezinganeni.
Childhood cancer needs to continue to be on the spectrum and voices of the decision makers, the public infrastructures, and the public themselves. So we thank everyone for hosting us, and we take a few minutes to remember those that have lost loved ones, but we also salute those that have been having the opportunity to go forth and go into society itself.
Kanjalo nongumqondisi wamaproject kwi-iSchool Africa uthi ke kusenhlizweni yabo njengenhlangano ukuletha izinsiza kufunda zobuchwepheshe kulabo abasezindaweni ezihlwempu.
We've worked very closely with the teams at the hospital and the team at CHOC to customize this iPad learning program to really help augment the learning experience for the brave patients.
Lohlelo kulindeleke ukuba liqhubeke nakwezinye izibhedlela ukulekelela izingane ezigulayo ngemfundo. Kanti isibhedlela okulindeleke ukuba sihlomule kulohlelo iDr George Mukhari Academic, iSteve Biko Academic and kanye neCharlotte Maxeke Johannesburg Academic Hospital. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, nginokulunga Mthembu ngiseDeep Clove.